Guys, it's Papa Chulo Ryan Gaming here with another video of Mad Max. Going on to my third mission. If you see my previous video, it shows how, you know, the game starts and stuff. And the first two missions. Oh, here we go.
I need more than just a body and some wheels.
Hey, man! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Huh? I'll fashion a harpoon. With the harpoon, say, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
Why, we could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels.
Right here.
So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Ah, yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. For, it's just there for, safekeeping, see?
If the Hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful.
Got the jag tip.
To stand a chance, she'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with a harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
See those metal monsters? Scrotus war boys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work. Better use the harpoon for this.
Yes.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Boy! The crew, pumped from the very ground, and sent in convoys to be refined and gasolined in Gas Town.
Defended.
sniper out front. That's all.
Oh, there was a sniper. I see.
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering. Keep the car safe.
Will I ever come back? Gotta get to that pump and destroy it.
Oh my god!
I gotta check it.
rising. What do you want?
Time has built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Your death is free!
leap.
Destroy the pump. Make it so that there's no reason for them to come back.
Fuel storage. One can will do the trick.
From the tunnels. I need to find him.
begin my work.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got...
Well, I should have skipped it.
If you have to wander solo, please, take this flare. And when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Try and get all this scrap, because I want to get this game 100% complete. I was gonna die because I have really low health and the health doesn't go back up for some reason.
Solo, please, take this flare. And when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
There's gotta be on here somewhere, so. there. Same, there we go, 100% completion. I think I can go back to certain places to make other stuff.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Well, never mind, old chum bucket. Never mind the old black finger. His sacred quest.
Shifter of sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the plains of silence end, and you begin. You've purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself. And lay bare your true promise.
Spiders. That's trouble.
Where's the car?
Oh, he hasn't.
Any trouble?
I saw bad guys, huh? Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, 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 we do. We've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Done yet?
Oh, yes, nitro installed. Let's baptize her. Oh, the holy sled. I know just the place. Sanctum!
Another mission. Gonna try to end it around
an hour. Say, oh Saints, come and see. Come and see, oh Saints. Yes, she's with these hands and the blessings of the sacred Illinois, she's come to life. My sweet angel, combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
You're exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy, huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop, pay your night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. We need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Cabbages!
Get in the car!
Wait! It's my tabernacle! The Great White, we can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. They're the best we can do.
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
Sit tight.
Oh, there's another one right there. I'm trying to get the scrap, because the more scrap I get, is the better I can fix my car. Explode in my hand. Wow, that's bad. Maybe it's gonna be, this broadcast probably gonna be a little over an hour or so.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
No perceived here. Okay, that's good. I think I just gotta go back to that place that was fighting the map because I don't think it's safe up there. I need to get all the scrap.
I'm going. Wait here.
I know it. I knew there was going to be something else up here. It's just obvious, like...
Get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy.
Are you saying you can build it?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex.
I don't know what those things are. I keep stepping on them. I think they're very tall. Oh my god, look, I think I burnt into his chest. I feel like I'm getting sidetracked, so I had like all these extra things that you could do instead of just doing a mission.
Jeet, the great white, we can make a deal. Trust me, don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. Is that the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
What is this place?
This part of the great white is Jeet's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm. It's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere. Danger is everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tomb. Range, that's what we need. A shooter with some range. Our rifle barrel is got a caliber, large caliber, yeah? Real live bomb shot.
Hard to get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy.
Are you saying you can build me?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex. It's bigger than I remember.
Will this Jeet recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched man.
He let you in, so talk to him, you sack of dicks.
He's a killer. I see it.
It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful, now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen. We used to rule this stretch, and now the Warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Baron's Pass.
All right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord. And we'll have a deal. Blackfinger working on your car. Needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal. Stupid waster. Don't understand, I don't want to talk.
It is what it is. He just keeps sliding on back.
I have a deal with Jade. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking! I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. And just help me find the requisite parts, and some kind of a trigger mechanism, huh?
This should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work. Long shot installed and ready for action. I'd say we have gained us an upper hand.
Okay.
Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail. Were controlled by otherworldly forces. Excommunicated!
We got a Dead Baron's pass.
The jaw?
Only to recon.
By rubber and spilled crude, now they're of SCOTUS convoy routes. The ledge slinger hit the gravel! Just go. I would actually appreciate some time alone with her. Any old soggy ranch.
Keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
Yes, but please, hurry back. This is very, very bad, bad terrain. Risky.
Thank you.
Cameron Diaz.
We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation.
I knew it didn't say.
We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation. The car needs more power and grip. It needs side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring him the parts. wars, famine, disease, murder. Killed us all.
I need to figure out a way to get that ladder down. Oh, that's how I get there. I come back up the mountain. I mean, not mountain, the tower. I climb back up.
Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint. Oh, yeah. And I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack. A wasteland classic. We pull it off and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
In the harpoon?
Soon. But she needs the basics first, huh? The car is weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans. Strange concoction of a man, bargain hunter, and bloodthirsty.
Okay guys, well that's the end of the video. I know it said it would be in like an hour, but it ended up to be almost 2 hours. But hit that like button, and subscribe to my channel, comment on my videos. That's about it. Probably make another video later today, or tomorrow. Just keep watching. Remember to hit that like button. And
make me believe he okay is if he manages
peace.